course of the last 4 years. I can clearly see how much I've grown. When I first started, I was a freshman, I was taking physics, I didn't think I was smart enough to do engineering, I was scared to talk to a professor. And into my sophomore year, I met some great friends who were involved in student organizations. Tau Beta Pi has been one of the best experiences that I've had at ODU. The reason I chose to run for president of Tau Beta Pi and pursue that was for my own growth as a person. I know this is a wonderful opportunity. It looks great on a resume to have president of a student organization, especially one like Tau Beta Pi, which is an engineering honors society. Between my junior and senior year, I was interning at Steele, and that internship, I strongly feel that it came from being president of Tau Beta Pi. Being a part of Tau Beta Pi has provided a lot of other opportunities to get involved in the community by volunteering for programs like Go Baby Go, where we spent time modifying toy cars for disabled children. This is a great school. Like, I can find things that can help my career because employers are always asking about experience, and academics don't always get you all the experience you need, but there are supplemental options you have here. My senior project is to create a drone and equip it with an array of sensors that allows it to fly autonomously without the use of GPS so that it can remain in radio silence. So it's a project that was suggested by the US military. They wanted a drone to be able to deliver supplies from one military vessel to another. The area that ODU is in is very high with engineering companies or companies that hire engineers. The first one I got was at Newport News Shipbuilding. I interned there, both in the electrical and the mechanical engineering departments. I talked to a lot of good companies like Raytheon, Lockheed, and Lockheed is actually one that they offered me a job a couple of weeks after that. Actually, I was in Colorado snowboarding over spring break, sitting there in my snow gear, and I talked to them for a little bit and they offered me the job on the spot. It makes me feel proud to be offered a job for such a reputable company. If you're lacking confidence, if you don't feel like you're capable of pursuing engineering, just stick it out for a semester or two, because 9 times out of 10, you're much more capable than you think you are. Bryce Messer, Senior Mechanical Engineering, from Virginia Beach, Virginia.